unjust cause, or they may not lawfully be joined together, let him now speak, or else hereafter forever go his peace. Henry John Albert Jekyll. Will you take this woman, Emma Alice Margaret Carew,
Henry,
to be your lawfully wedded wife?
John, for God's sake, set me free. Set us all free. I cannot.
Thank you. you indulge us just another moment of your time? Just please be comfortable. A little over 10 years ago, the theatrical community, performers, musicians, backstage crew, house staff, box office, management, all banded together in an organization called Broadway Cares, Equity Fights AIDS, in order to do whatever we could to help battle this deadly plague of our day. A Broadway Cares Equity Fights AIDS provides food, clothing, shelter, medical supplies to those men, women, and children living with AIDS. What can you do to help? But as you leave this evening, you'll be passing a number of my colleagues at the exit plan. I ask you to do so. Please reach into your hearts. Feel whatever you can. There are approximately 1,000 seats in this house, and if each person would give just $1, the effect would be immeasurable. We're also selling some show posters that are signed by the entire cast for a contribution of $50 or more, and all proceeds will go directly to Broadway Cares Equity Fights AIDS. I thank you in advance for your contributions. I thank you so much for your time. Good night. Thank you.